Discussion on ventricular ectopic trigeminy in ECG. Striking feature in the ECG is the presence of frequent bizarre white QRS complexes. These white QRS complexes are not preceded by a P wave and occur soon after the previous T wave. ST segment and T wave of the white QRS complex is opposite in direction to the dominant QRS polarity, that is discordant STT, indicating secondary repolarization abnormality. Please subscribe to this channel for future updates. Click on the subscribe button. Press the bell icon after that for all updates. The white QRS complexes are followed by a compensatory pause. Coupling interval to the ectopic beat from the previous sinus beat plus compensatory pause equal to twice the sinus cycle length. This is called a fully compensatory pause. The ventricular ectopics in the initial part of the recording show a pattern of ventricular trigeminy with two sinus beats followed by one ventricular ectopic beat. There are four cycles of ventricular trigeminy visible in the rhythm strip at the bottom of the tracing. The ventricular ectopic beats are monomorphic, that is of the same morphology. They originate in the upper part of the ventricle as indicated by the positive complexes in the inferior leads. Hypokalemia is a recognized cause for ventricular arrhythmia, as are several drugs including Digitalis. Hypophosphatemia during treatment of diabetic ketoacidosis in a 10-year-old has been reported. It was treated with oral phosphate supplementation and arrhythmia subsided. Anesthetic agents as well as enhanced sympathetic activity can predispose to ventricular trigeminy. A 13-year-old had trigeminy during anesthesia for a dental procedure but persisted after recovery. Structural heart disease and cardiac ion channelopathy can also cause ventricular trigeminy. Here is another ECG showing ventricular trigeminy. The beat marked as VPC is a ventricular ectopic beat because 1. It is not preceded by a P wave, 2. Has a wide bizarre QRS complex, 3. Secondary ST depression and T wave inversion, 4. Followed by a compensatory pause. The next beat, marked as a fusion beat, has a P wave partly hidden by the QRS, marked by red stepped arrow. Width and morphology intermediate between the VPC and the next sinus beat, with preceding P wave and narrow QRS, occurs just before the next expected sinus beat. Monitor screenshot showing three ventricular premature complexes occurring in a trigeminal sequence. Two sinus beats followed by a ventricular ectopic beat. Ventricular trigeminy or VPC trigeminy. Ventricular premature complexes are identified as being premature. In this case, the VPCs are not so premature, with the coupling interval from the previous sinus beat being about 400 milliseconds and that from the VPC to the subsequent sinus beat being about 560 milliseconds. Each ventricular ectopic beat is followed by a fully compensated compensatory pause. In this case, the pauses are not very prominent because the usual heart rate itself is high and the difference between the coupling interval and the compensatory pause is small. Here are a couple of journal articles reporting ventricular trigeminy.
Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.